Tommy Nixon qualified the 8 truck in the second position. And Robbie Davis qualified the 17 up front. They spun the wheel, but they did not invert any. It was either 8 or nothing. And, well, Robbie Davis spun, I think it was like a 4, so that meant that it was either 8 or nothing. So, nothing, meaning that he did not have to start back and forth. So we got lucky on that spin. Robbie Davis and Tommy Nixon begin the race up front. Tommy Nixon leads in the points by 2 over Robbie Davis. Rick Potter, 3rd in points. Troy Turnage, 4th. Corey Millard, 5th. Jonathan Mullett is 6th, running for the Rookie of the Year. Chase McAdams, 7th. Debbie Biesecker is 8th in points. Chris Bechtel, 9th. And Buck Munger in the top 10. And they are set to go as the green flag is about to fly from stickman Jimmy Walker tonight. Super trucks with Larry King Long underway at Lincoln Speedway. Tommy Nixon on the outside in a very dangerous spot. He's on the outside of the 90 of Troy Turnage. He's trying to get up there and challenge with Robbie Davis for that top spot. He's in the 17. Troy gets a good bite down low, but Tommy Nixon able to take off right into the second spot just ahead. 21 now, Rick Potter. He's got a good race truck. He's challenged by the 52, Chris Bechtel. He comes down low, makes the pass. Rick loses a position. Larry King Law Super Trucks here at Langley Speedway. This is a 25-lap race. Robbie Davis showing the way about a truck length ahead of the 8. And the 8 truck is looking at Robbie Davis. Dubin Metal, Standard Welding, PNC Mortgage, signs and graphics to go. Tommy Nixon, as the caution flag comes out, is about to make a challenge for the lead. Got a piece of debris, it looks like. They'll get that off the racetrack, and we'll be back underway in just a minute. 3 laps completed here for the Larry King Law Super Trucks. Couple of parts here on the front straightaway they'll pick up. Reason for the caution flag. Oh. It's really good if you're back there in fourth or fifth and you have a fast truck or car and you're able to make a pass on the outside. See if anybody takes it. 21, Rick Potter is going to try it out on the outside of the front. Robbie Davis. Also looks like Chase McAdams in the 62. Corey is going to do it too in the 18. And Chris Munger in the 2 is going to give it a try on the outside. Robbie Davis will try and hold off a very hungry number 8. Tommy Nixon, as always, a challenger out here for the Super Trucks. Troy Turnage, the 90, Jonathan Mullett, Jay Andrews, Chris Bechtel, and here we go. Potter tries it on the outside, but unable to make anything happen with it. Chase McAdams also, he's back there in about 4th or 5th or 6th position now. 7th, possibly, as the 52 of Chris Bechtel gets by, down low. And the 2 is coming, too. That's Chris Munger. There goes Tommy Nixon. He makes the move at the exit of turn number 2. Robbie Davis not giving up in that 17. Follows the tailgate of Thomas Nixon. Tommy Nixon of Norfolk, JES Foundation and Basement Repair, number 8. Mazzell's Front End Service, Athlete's Edge, and Allergy and Asthma Specialist sponsoring him this year. Custom Painting of Virginia also. And the 17, Robbie Davis from Chesapeake. Last year's champion in the Dubin Metal, Standard Welding, PNC Mortgage, and Signs and Graphics to go, number 17. Troy Turnage having an outstanding season so far in the 90 from New Kent, Virginia. Middle Peninsula Insurance, AC Masters, Carroll's Automotive sponsoring the 90. Turnage Welding also. Jonathan Mullett from Hampton, Virginia, the Standard Welding. PNC Mortgage, East Coast Customs and Earth Development, number 95 and 4. Jay Andrews in the 71 from Carrollton, Virginia. Standard Welding, Computing Solutions, PNC Mortgage, and East Coast Customs. Robbie Davis has not given up on the lead as he closes in on Tommy Nixon. Eight laps completed. This is only a 25-lap race, so you got to get going fast. Robbie Davis staying right with Tommy Nixon in the 8 truck. The 2 points leaders, first and second. Tommy Nixon and Robbie Davis, first and second in tonight's event. And Troy Turnage, who is fourth in the points, right there in the third spot. Ahead of the 95, Jonathan Mullett, running for the Rookie of the Year and having an outstanding run tonight. He is in fourth. Jay Andrews also having a good run from Carrollton, Virginia. There he goes by. Chase McAdams in that number 62. Our Super Street cars ready to go immediately following this race. All Super Street drivers, make sure you're strapped in and ready to go right after this race, and it's going by fast. We're 12 laps into it, halfway the next time by, and a great challenge again for the lead with the 17. Robbie Davis all over the back end of that 8 for the lead. Robbie Davis waiting for the 8 to make a mistake so he can capitalize on it and take that lead away. Doesn't look like the lap traffic is going to come into scene for a while. 13 laps completed. Tommy Nixon leads Robbie Davis, Troy Turnage, Jonathan Mullett, Chase McAdams, the top five. Jay Andrews, Chris Bechtel, Curtis Hughes, Rick Potter, and Chris Munger in the top 10, followed by Corey Millard, Buck Munger, Debbie Biesecker. Torrey Vaughn only able to complete 3 laps of this race. '70 machine gets by that '71, moves up a little bit into the 6th position. Jay Andrews goes back to 7th. If they can get up by that 70 of Curtis Hughes. The 21 is coming. Rick Potter. In a spin. The 90 gets into the 8 truck of Tommy Nixon. 17, Robbie Davis got by. Tommy Nixon right there in the 2nd spot. And Troy Turnage making contact. 16 laps completed. He goes behind the 8 of Tommy Nixon, and let's see who's going to take the cone. Those two drivers, by the way, are ineligible to take that cone because they brought out the caution flag. And nobody is going to take the cone. Well, it's going to be interesting to see what the 95 is going to be able to do. Jonathan Mullett, you know he's hungry in that machine. He's ready to go right behind Robbie Davis. Chase McAdams also in that 62 truck. Curtis Hughes in the 70. Rick Potter in the 21. He was starting to make some moves, too. Looks like his truck was starting to come to him. And the 71 of Jay Andrews. Green flag to fly here for the final 10 laps. Tommy Nixon and the 90 will be coming to the front. '52 also making a move. Chris Bechtel trying to get by that '71. And a spin as Robbie Davis spins here in 4. Tommy Nixon goes down into the dirt to avoid a crash, as does the 2. He gets spun around. Chris Munger. Well, that didn't last long. And look at this. Look who's up front. 95, Jonathan Mullett. Thank you. checking the track. We've had some new and different winners in 2011 so far, not only here at Langley Speedway, but also in the Cup Series. Let's see if the 8 and the 90 decide to do it. Tommy Nixon and Troy Turnage, two of the fastest trucks on the track. See if they can get back up there and challenge. Well, the 62, Chase McAdams goes to the outside to take the cone. And here goes Tommy Nixon and the 2. Chris Munger is going to decide to try it out. Tommy Nixon and Troy Turnage. So look out up front. It's going to get wild with these guys. 95, Jonathan Mullett showing the way. Hampton, Virginia driver Jonathan Mullett, the Standard Welding, PNC Mortgage, East Coast Customs, and Earth Development Incorporated Ford Ranger, set to lead the field with 10 laps to go as the green flag flies. Chase McAdams chose to take the cone. He's on the outside, challenging for the lead. 3, almost 4 wide between turns 1 and 2, a little bit further back. Chris Munger down on the inside of the 2, but the 8 gets by. Tommy Nixon is headed to the front as he closes in on the tailgate of the 21 of Rick Potter. Jonathan Mullett doing an outstanding job. He stays about 2 to 3 truck lengths ahead of the 62 of Chase McAdams back there in the second spot. Big scramble up here for the third spot. Tommy Nixon looks to the outside of Rick Potter between turns 1 and 2. Falls back in line, now looks to the bottom, down the back straightaway to take over that third position. Troy Turnage also makes a pass at the same time. He moves up into 5th. Tommy Nixon again with a challenge on the 62 for the second spot. He gets a good bite at the exit of turn 2. Closes up right next to him, side by side. Meanwhile, the 52 is coming to the pits. Chris Bechtel with a problem. Chase McAdams almost lost it at the exit of turn 4. Now Troy Turnage on the outside gets by Rick in the 21 to take over the 4th position. 71 now in the pits. Jay Andrews with the problem. And here goes Tommy Nixon. He goes up and makes the pass. Tommy Nixon in the lead with 5 laps to go. Jonathan Mullett has done an outstanding job tonight. He's right back there in the 2nd spot, hanging tough with the 8 of Tommy Nixon. Still a good battle back here for about the 4th position. And it looks like the Troy Turnage has turned his night around. As he goes back into the 3rd spot, just ahead of Chase McAdams, 62, the 21 Rick Potter. But up there for the lead, Jonathan Mullett trying to come back and mount a challenge on Tommy Nixon for the lead. 3 laps to go, and the 4 truck is off the pace again. Torrey Vaughn came back out. Tries to get his truck back into the pits. Going very slow, though. Jonathan Mullett is trying to chase down that 8 all over his back tailgate with just a few laps to go. One, 2, 3, and 4 right there together. Tommy Nixon gets the white flag. Jonathan Mullett mounts a challenge again, but he's got pressure by the 90 of Troy Turnage, who's in 3rd. Last chance for the 95. He can't quite do it. The checkered flag is going to go to Tommy Nixon. Jonathan Mullett with an outstanding run tonight in the 95. The 90, Troy Turnage finishes 3rd. And the 62, Chase McAdams, 4th. Rick Potter, the 21, is in 5th. There goes the 18. She gets by Corey Millard. Another great run for her this season. Chris Munger, the 2 truck, finishes in 6th. Then it's Corey. Debbie Biesecker in the 8th position. Chris Bechtel moves up to the 52 in 9th. He had a pit stop that put him back a little bit. But Tommy Nixon, your points leader, finds himself back in the Dale Lemons victory lane. He will claim the checkered flag. Jonathan Mullen, what a great job the 95 did tonight. Troy Turnage, the 93rd. Chase McAdams, Rick Potter, the top five. And let's send it down to Chuck as we get ready for the next race. All Super Street racers, make sure you are ready to go.
Thank you very much, Mike. The 8 truck, as we were talking about, boy, confidence boost there. Tommy Nixon comes from the rear to win this race tonight. Here he is, Tommy Nixon. Get on out of that winning truck here, Tommy. There you go, buddy. All right, tell us about all this. What's going on here?
Well, Robbie made a good run on me, got up underneath on me. We made a little contact. You know, I mean, it was no big deal. We just got together. I mean, that's good, and it's hard racing. I really appreciate all his efforts. He tried to keep up off of me, but it's all good. And Troy did the same thing. He just drove in there real hard and got into me and turned me around. But hey, it's they said it wasn't, you know, he didn't mean to do it, and he was just driving hard to get to that move up there to the front.
And it's all about winning the very competitive division this year. And it's always been a very competitive division, but to put it in victory lane, you'll get the bumps and scrapes all fixed out. But it's got to be good to have a win.
Yeah, it sure is. We may have hurt the motor a little bit tonight. Looked like it overheated right there at the very end and started making a little bit of noise, so I'm not sure what that is. Hopefully it's just a minor issue. But I tell you what, I got to thank Gene Nichols. He's been out here helping me tune this thing up and get it going. JES, allergy and asthma specialist. I've got Athlete's Edge coming on board doing some t-shirts for us. I've got CBX Modular Homes. I've got Heritage Motor Company sponsoring a bunch of stuff out here. They're doing really well. And Mazzell's Front End Frame Service, you know, we're the best shop in town. So got to thank all the fans, and not sure who's the sponsor tonight.
Well, we got quite a few. Hampton Roads Plumbing, Action Security, Little G.I. Joe's, and Milani Brothers. So we thank all those sponsors as well.
Yes, sir. Thank all y'all for coming out here and fighting this weather. It looks like we're going to get this thing in. And Larry King Law for sponsoring this division.
Absolutely, and we've got a winning trophy for you right here. There you go.